tujigere
preach together
tugenda kubulira fembi
yes amen if you not you a missioner
wabango chimanyi oli muminsani
stand up and we preach together. Where there is a need of hallelujah, put it there. Where there is a need of clapping, clap. Because your clapping, it stimulates somebody on the other side. You're shouting, I want to tell you it releases somebody from bondage. For you may not understand, but this is the spiritual world. Whatever you are supposed to do, do it. The Bible says in Ecclesiastes 9:10.
Pardon?
Ecclesiastes 9:10.
Bible yegamba.
Mumubulizi.
Esure yekumi.
Eyomwendoro nyiro yekumi.
Esure yomwendoro nyiro yekumi.
That whatever you find to do.
Nchibuli chintu chemusange dwoku chemutake dwokola.
Do it.
Mochikore.
Praise the Lord.
Mokama yebashi.
Land ba mama waliye no muturubireko.
Mom this side you wait for us.
Muturubireko sina balaba.
Wait for us.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Abantu obusuke kuba muturubireko.
People across the Lord.
Muturubireko na mwemwe bale nyu.
Bise
na sokole mu ngalo.
Mission has clap your hands.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Abantu abaliye na mwe muturubireko.
People this side you wait for me too.
Amina mukama ba usawe ba mama.
May God bless you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Kale na bali wano wakati muturubireko.
In the middle, so let's amen.
It means that we are together.
Teaching.
It means that we are together.
God,
let everybody rise up your hands. Raise up your hands in the air.
Wanike mikono jamu ba.
Mama mabali yenu wanike mikono jamu temu fayu.
Mom's this side, raise up your hands, not mine.
Wewe bada basuke kubwa kwanike mikono temu koa.
Thank you, baba kumudia. Across the Lord for raising up your hands.
We are going to welcome somebody.
Tugenda kwanini somuntu.
We are going to welcome the guest of honor.
Tugenda kwanini somugenyo mukuru.
We are going to welcome that one who offered the scriptures.
Tugenda kuoge tu kwanini soyegro kumbia wandiki.
We are going to welcome that one who made Jesus to be back.
Tugenda kuogera koyo yatumwa kwisho Yesu.
Let us raise up our hands.
Nikatwanike mikono jafu wako.
Father in the name of Jesus.
Katonda muri ya Yesu.
I thank you for today.
Njogera katano.
For you knew this already.
Tu wamanya rona kuruno.
That is a different. These are the people to be in this place.
Tibano beba mtabaira mu kifochi.
They are not here by coincidence.
Tibali wano lwa butano.
They are here for a purpose.
Bali wano bachigende.
They are here to hear from you.
Bali wano kuulira kuva
kwa Holy Spirit.
Omoyo mtoko
kutika. I surrender unto you.
Tuwe tuwe wayo jo.
For you. Because these people, they are in need of you. They don't want me. They don't want an interpreter. They want you. You are the interpreter.